Hello, everyone, and welcome back for more Mario Party Star Rush. Last time, what we did was we played World, what was it, 2-3?
I think it was.
Yep, World 2-3, and the Green Toad one, I sucked. And the cord basically was on the fritz on this capture card, so I swapped out the cables and that seemed to fix it. Turns out there was literally one of the cables that I was looking for right next to my computer here, so I'm blind as a bat. But I ultimately, when I was looking for it, I did find this one, which was longer. So, it's not as long as my last one, but I really don't need that long of a cable anyways. Yeah, this one works. I'm, like, moving around like crazy, and it's not disconnecting right now. So, that's good, because the last cord was doing that. Anyways, what we are doing is World 3-3. Tons of sweet toppings and tasty coins. Yum. Tasty coins? I mean, I guess I do have quarters sitting on the table here if you want to eat some quarters. You're like, no, thank you. I don't want to eat the quarters. Hi, Comet.
Thinking about eating them leaves a taste in my mouth.
Oh, just the taste of the quarters? The coin taste? Mm-hmm. So cute. Well, hello there, my precious.
Wants to play.
Yes, she does. Hi, boy. And he's just laying there, you know, cute.
That was my toe.
Alrighty. The internet is still down, so that's great. Oh, that gets both of us? Oh, shit. Both rows? Well, we know what works for me, because I get basically a free ally. No matter what roll I get, no matter what shitty roll I get Rosalina. What? Shy Guy Shop. I have no money. Well, what the hell is this? The bullets blues. Gotta love Yoshi. Dang. Oh, Comet. He's just stretching his little leg out. He's wanting to play, but he's being too lazy.
For conflicting emotions.
Very conflicting emotions he has. He's like, I want to play, but I want to lay down. Now he wants to play.
Just in time for the boss fight.
Just in time for the boss fight. Yep. And we're all like right frickin' there. My allies suck. Cool.
What? How'd I miss that?
My allies absolutely suck. I did like 99% of the work there. Except I don't know if you'd really call it work when all you're doing is just trying to stay to the beat. Dry boner. Way far away. Do cock door de force. Pick the right button to avoid being pecked.
Start. do you mean by that?
Just pick a button, any button.
Oh, I see. It moves them.
Oh. So it's just like that stupid chain chomp minigame in Mario Party 9. Damn it. Finish. Well, apparently, Yellow Toad and I suck. Yeah, that's exactly like that Chain Chomp minigame in Mario Party 9. Or not the Chain Chomp, the Womp minigame in boss battle in Mario Party 9. It's like almost exactly like it. What the hell, I'll pick up Luigi. Oh, yeah. Wow. Yoshi out. Bow's tone. What does that look for, Precious?
What, did I have to stop?
Yeah, she just gave you this weird look.
I'm sorry, I'm 16 away.
16? Oh gosh. Am I just not jumping in time or something? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I had a huge advantage with all my allies. With all my computer players. My precious. Alrighty.
Hopefully the internet will be back up by the time I stream Amori.
Wow. Wait. Why did Yoshi make noise?
Too close or something?
Yeah, I was about to say, why did Yoshi make noise? I wasn't even anywhere near it. I mean, I was near, but wasn't in any danger. Nice.
Okay.
Yup. Got a good enough roll to get there already. Finally.
I'm still way over here.
Thirteen.
Yep.
Oh, nice start. It's like almost overwhelming. Say this is making up for last time, I'll tell you that. Oh, the internet's back up.
Oh, wow.
Yep, I just seen it go back to the Wi-Fi symbol.
After only, what, like an hour and a half?
Yeah, they said the estimated time was 9:25 p.m. and it's 7:54. Oh my god, there are so many of those balloons right now.
Thank you.
Oh, I want to go the other way. Okay. Oh, shit. Can take one of my allies, but please don't take Yoshi. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that wasn't me? Oh, okay. I love how there's like the three dots that say waiting 2 gay 4 dot dot dot. Like they didn't have the space to put the letter U.
Oh my god.
What is happening? Oh my gosh.
Precious.
The timing is so tight on this.
Oh my god.
Great, I got last.
I'm winning my third place on Precious. She's going after my sock.
She's going after your sock.
On my leg here, and she's trying to get it, but she's getting stuck on my sock.
Yeah, she's like, why did you stop playing with me? Oh, now we're gonna be... Oh, hey, I don't have to worry about the cord anymore. Count the fruit. I think it was like, what, apples, oranges, and something else?
I just whacked the microphone.
Oh, I bet that made a lovely noise. I think I counted 7? 7 or 8? I think it was 7. Damn it. Apparently, I don't know how to count.
Apparently, I made my tally marks too close and I couldn't figure out which one was for the oranges.
No, I just didn't count one of the oranges because they were going by so fast. That's cool that the internet's back up. So, great roll. Probably while we're gone getting pizza and eating pizza, I can upload these.
What is that position?
Oh, I'm like right there.
Wow. Oh my god.
Oh, come on.
I just want this monkey.
Oh shoot, she's got that stupid glove. She's gonna want to take one of my allies. Excuse me?
What? A full second later, Jesus.
Fine, I'll take Daisy.
You are full of...
I am full on allies.
Finally,
oh, come on! Just because I'm full doesn't mean I need to be getting all these ones. Wait, can I not get up there that way? How do I get up there? Oh, the ladder. Shit. Very pixelated number two. Of course you would have Diddy Kong. I mean, if it wasn't obvious already, Caitlyn's favorite characters are Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong. I know one game you would love is actually I don't know. It is a platformer. But it is Donkey Kong 64. No! Yikes.
I'm so relieved that worked out for myself.
Whatever you do, do not take Yoshi. Fine, you can take her, I don't care. Here we go. I was just most concerned about Yoshi, to be quite honest. Shop, see what's there. Okay, I'm getting it. Let's do parkour war. Comet, are you being an asshole?
Of course.
Harassing your sister?
He tried to pretend he wasn't by grooming her.
Uh-huh. That's what he does. Comet! Comet! Okay, you are just being the ultimate asshole right now. No! Stop, boy. You're being terrible.
Where am I going up? Mario.
Yeah. You're being terrible right now. He is being a menace. Oh, where am I? Oh, I am quite far away. And this is the one I'm not even any good at. Nice.
How the hell did you get so many hearts?
I think it's my allies. Oh yeah, let's go. All my allies helping me there. I got 69. Boss incoming. Oh, damn. Sexy Bowser. Don't you dare keep me waiting, losers. Oh, and I've got a fun surprise for any wimps who can't keep up. I'm actually pretty close to that. So last hurrah, final showdown, final boss battle. Earn me twice as many. Pick a card, any card. Ooh, he gets an ally. He gets Peach. Zero, cool. Oh shit. Oh my god, you had to pick this minigame.
Well, I'm good at it.
Of course, because you know I suck at it. Mm-hmm. what the hell that long fruit even is. Is that supposed to be a banana?
Yeah, that's a peeled banana.
I literally don't remember seeing those, like, at all.
What do you mean?
I mean what I said. That fruit, the one that's on the right, was not there.
The banana?
It wasn't a small circle, though. It was a long freaking...
It was the slice. You're looking at the profile.
Well, this minigame is trash. You know what? That was just pure luck. So I got the banana on the top right, got those two there, and then two limes on the bottom. Minigame. Doesn't make any fucking sense to me. And apparently it doesn't make much sense to the computer players either. I don't like that minigame. I'm sorry. I do not like that one.
Here we go.
Oh my goodness. Got two zeros in a row.
Oh god, I'm so far away. None of you better land on that Bowser's face.
I think... Oh no, no one did. Something we'll need to change with these dice rolls, though. Damn it, I wanted an odd number. Time. Lose one star. Oh, lose five coins. That does nothing to you. It's like barely even anything. Oh, well. Guess at least I'm not too far. The button mashing one. see how this works.
What do you mean? I totally bought that.
Oh, damn. Well, I still won. Proved myself to be the king of button mashing once again.
Star's rescue!
Alright.
You definitely won.
You rescued all the stolen stars. I did rescue all the stolen stars because I got every single one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I won this time. No promises, though. Okay, great job, everyone. Time to award the bonus coins. Wanderer bonus. I think that went to you.
Locked and path.
Item bonus. I think that went to me. I got a lot of items. What?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well. Definitely didn't go to me. Alright, lucky ally. Hopefully, my lucky ally will be one of mine. Cool. Daisy. It was Daisy last time, too. Yeah. Nice. Download results been calculated. It's time to announce our winner.
You wonder.
And the winner is, wait for it, Team Red!
Congratulations!
Star Rush.
Super Star Rush.
12 stars.
God damn.
Guess it's safe to say I dominated this game. Yep, my line is just on the top the whole time.
For most of it, we all kept the same players.
Pretty much, yeah. For most of the board, we just kept the same place. Alright. Anyways, that is going to conclude this stream. Next time it will actually be live streamed. I just gotta upload these. Next time what we are going to do is we are going to be doing the final board of Toad Scramble, which is World 4-3. So So, yeah, what fun that will be. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching. Much appreciated. And we'll see you guys later.